everybody, it's me, Lily, from AG Crafty Life, and today I'm doing the M&M Challenge. I'm super excited. I've kind of got a little bored of doing AG, so I wanted to do a little more stuff related to candy, because I love candy, and I bet most of you do out there. So I thought the M&M Challenge would be fun, because at my Walmart, there's a lot of M&Ms, like different flavors, so I thought, why not do it? I like M&Ms, so I'm going to put on a blindfold, and then my dad's going to pass me a pack of M&Ms, and I'm going to try it and see if I know what kind it is. Some of them I've tried before, some of them I haven't, so let's get right on with trying candies. So I'm in my blindfold, and my dad lined up all these different M&Ms. He just went to Walmart to buy them, and so he's going to pass me one, and then I'm going to try it, and then tell you guys what it is, and I'll tell you how much I like it. So let's get right on with all the candy trying. Well, M&M. So my blindfold's on, and I brought some water because some of them I haven't tried, probably. So Dad passed me the first one. Okay, where is it? Okay. They're either peanuts or almonds. They're M&M peanuts. I've had these a million times. Let me take some water. M&Ms are pretty good. It's hard to drink water with a blindfold on. Either the almond or peanut butter. I'm trying one more because I can't tell. Yum, these are peanut butters. Yep. Okay, Dad, can you please pass me another kind of M&Ms? Don't think these are the ones I want to try right now. No! They're actually not the worst, but they're pretty new the other day. They're cherry, I think. I looked at my blindfold, but I couldn't see anything. I just don't want to spill it all over myself. That was really disgusting. Dad, you try one. I think these are the regular, just by the feel. Yep, yeah, I'm taking three to clear that bad taste. Yeah. I'm going to take a drink, and then I'll get some more candies. Okay, so I think we have 8 candies and we've gotten 4. Let's do the next one. These are the mint M&Ms and they're actually really good. I like how minty it tastes. It tastes like Christmas. I don't know. There. I love that mint taste. I've never tried those before, I don't think. Next, please. Thank you. Those mints also kind of taste like a cookie kind of. I think these are the almonds. No, these are mini eggs. They're not M&Ms, but they're good. Okay. I'm going to get some more, and then I'll do the last two. So I believe we have two more left. After that cherry thing, that raspberry thing, whatever that was, the rest were good. So let's see the next one. Dad, pass them on. Yum, 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 these are caramel. I feel like I've had them before, but I don't know. They're like M&M's with a little drop of caramel in the middle. Delicious. They taste like peanuts, but I know they're not. These are almonds. But they're kind of good, but peanuts are a little better. Okay, well, I'm going to go take off my blindfold and take a drink, and then I'll tell you guys the score. So my dad just told me the score, and I got 4 out of 8, and I think that's pretty good because I liked 7 out of 8. So I confused peanut and almond, and I confused peanut butter and caramel. So I'm going to try peanut butter and caramel at the same time, and then an almond and peanut at the same time. First, the peanut butter and caramel. It's the best combo ever. Can I look a peanut butter and caramel? You should try that combo. This one's for sure going to be crunchy. Let me take a drink and then we will see. Okay. Let's try these two. Good too, but it's like eating a peanut and an almond with some chocolate. I mean, I like the peanut butter and the caramel better. So that's all, guys. Thank you guys so much for watching. Comment down below what your favorite kind of M&M's is. If I've tried them today, if I'm not, I love M&M's and I love candy. Check out other candy videos on my channel, for example, the Tried American Candies and the Pancake Challenge. No hate, guys, no hate, please. Like this video, share this video with as many people like me. Well, not AG lovers, because who doesn't like candy? And that's all, guys. Subscribe and...